Mr. Achnitz, isn't blue an unusual color for igloo door bearings?
In general it is, but in the food industry, blue is a quite common color for technical parts. And the two bearings we have this year in the blue color are for the food industry, because a lot of customers asked for bearings which comply to the new European Directive 10/2011. And these two bearings comply this directive. One of it is the A181, which is close to the more or less well-known A180 igloo door material. And the other one is the A160, which goes straight in the direction of highly chemical-resistant bearings for low pricing.
Thank you very much.